presented by Elite Home Staging. We are here with Taura Stinson. Congratulations. You are nominated for a Golden Globe for Best Song. I mean, come on. Congratulations, girl.
Thank you.
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling great. It's just like a blessing. It's everything. It's like what dreams are made of.
It is what dreams are made of. And do you have your acceptance speech ready to go?
I am working on that. I mean, you know.
Maybe you'll just sing it.
No. I'm not going to sing, but I'm writing it right now as we speak in my mind.
And tell me, you've gotten to an incredible place in your career. I mean, any advice for people that are climbing the rope right now, walking in your shoes? You're in an incredible place right now.
Thank you so much.
This is very big.
My advice is always to be good. It's just simple. Be a good person and good will come to you. It will find you.
You're a believer in karma.
I'm a big believer in karma. And also what you reap, you sow. And also just in the goodness of other people. Like, you, good people find you. So there's a lot of crazy people in L.A., but if you are exuding this goodness, you're going to attract it. So be a magnet for goodness.
I love that theory. That's what it's all about. And let me ask you, when you win your Golden Globe, what are your next steps?
Oscar, baby. I'm kidding.
Watch out. She's going for the gold.
My next step is really just to continue to make good music and actually go into music supervision as well.
Help some people.
Yeah.
That's wonderful.
So, yeah, just living life and being happy. My mantra is believe, become. So I believe
Say it one more time.
Believe, become.
Believe, become.
Believe, become. I believe that if you, it starts in your mind. So once you think it, and if you can see it up there, you can see it out there.
She has seen it. She's putting her words all over it, and she's claiming that Golden Globe.
Yes, yes.
You just continue to break a leg, girl. Girl power. And
yes,
congratulations.
Power. Thank you.
And thanks so much to Elite Home Staging.